Hello children, my next topic is a disproportional redox reaction. Disproportionation redox reaction. Before this, I taught redox reaction, types of redox reaction, decomposition redox reaction, combination redox reaction, and displacement redox reaction. Today, we will discuss disproportionation redox reaction. So, for example, I would like to explain it. I am writing example here. 2H2O here, H2O2, sorry, 2H2O plus O2. Reaction is 2H2O2, that is it is peroxide. It decomposes into H2O and O2. So here I will write the oxidation state of oxygen. As you know that oxidation state of oxygen is minus 1 in peroxide. Here minus 1. It is H2O. So in normal case oxidation state of oxygen is minus 2. In free state it is 0. Here you may notice that oxygen from minus 1 it goes to minus 2 and 0. So this is the disproportionation redox reaction. So it may be defined as a redox reaction. In which same element, go to oxidation and reduction. A reaction in which same element go to oxidation and reduction is called a disproportionation redox reaction. This is disproportionation redox reaction. A reaction in which a redox reaction in which same element go to oxidation and reduction is called disproportionation redox reaction. Here with example of this I can clear it. Oxygen is showing disproportionation redox reaction. Oxygen here, oxidation state of oxygen in peroxide is minus 1, so here I wrote minus 1. It decomposes into H2O and O2. So oxidation state of oxygen is minus 2 and there 0. So here oxidation, if I write this here, minus 1 to minus 2 means oxidation state, and other one is minus 1 to 0. So here what is this? Minus 1 to 0 means it is oxidation. And that is reduction. So what have you noticed here? You have noticed this, that oxidation state from minus 1 to changing to minus 2, it is reduction, and minus 1 to 0, so it is oxidation. So I would like to summarize it. A redox reaction in which same element go to oxidation and reduction is called disproportionation redox reaction. Other example, I would like to write P4 plus 3 H minus, here PH3 plus H2PO3-. That is second example of dispersed precipitation and red oxidation. If I write oxidation now instead of P4, it is 0, but there minus 3. If I would calculate what will be the oxidation state, we can calculate oxidation state of this one. Let the oxidation state of this one is X plus for this 2 into plus 1 plus 4 for oxygen minus 2 equal minus 1. Here X plus 2 minus 8 equal minus 1, X minus 6 equal minus 1, X equal minus 1 plus 6 equal plus 5. So what is the oxidation state here? The oxidation state of that one is plus 5. So you may see this here, oxidation state changing from 0 to minus 3. 0 to minus 3. And second case is 0 to plus 5. So in first case, I would like to denote by first and second. In first case, you may see this oxidation state is decreasing from 0 to minus. So this is a reduction. This is a reduction. And from 0 to plus 5. So that is oxidation. So any reaction in which same species go to oxidation and reduction is called disproportionation or redox reaction.